Hello, good morning. I'm Amy Wyburn. Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and hit the thumbs up and please comment. Thank you for watching my video. This is a daily inspirational reading that I will read to you every day. Choosing Celebration. Writer Marilyn McIntyre shares the story of learning from a friend that the opposite of envy is celebration. Despite this friend's physical disability and chronic pain, which limited her ability to develop her talents in the way she'd hoped, she was somehow able to uniquely embody joy and to celebrate with others, bringing appreciation into every encounter before she passed away. That insight, the opposite of envy is celebration, lingers with me, reminding me of friends in my own life who seems to live out this kind of compassion, free, deep, and genuine joy for others. Envy is an easy trap to fall into. It feeds on our deepest vulnerabilities, wounds, and fears, whispering that if we were only more like so-and-so, we wouldn't be struggling and we wouldn't be feeling bad. As Peter reminded new believers in 1 Peter 2, the only way to rid ourselves of the lies that envy tells us is to be deeply rooted in the truth, to have tasted, deeply experienced that the Lord is good. We can love one another deeply from the heart when we know the true source of our joy, the living and enduring Word of God. We can surrender comparison when we remember who we really are, beloved members of a chosen people, God's special possession. We're called out of darkness into His wonderful light. What examples of comparison-free joy have influenced your life? How does remembering your place in the body of Christ free you from the need to compare yourself to others? Let us pray. Loving God, source of all that's good, help me to let go of envious lies, the kind of lies that suck out joy and rot the bones. Help me to instead celebrate the countless beautiful gifts of life in your kingdom. Amen. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and leave your comments. Thank you, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a nice day, and God bless everyone.